Okay, ready?
Okay, yeah.
Here we go, take five.
All right. Sounds like a hit already. One, two, one, two, three, four.
I sit and laugh at fools in love. There ain't no such thing as love. No angels singing up above today. It sure ain't what I need. Girl, you better go. Girl, you better go away. I think that life with you would be just not quite the thing for me. Why is it so hard to see my way? Why should I be stuck with you? It's just not what I want to do. Why should an embrace or two make me such a part of you? Lotion to the royal crown.
station. He stopped eating pork. He stopped eating greens. He traded his dashiki for some Jordache jeans. He learned to play golf and he got a good score. Now he says to himself, I ain't no nigga no more. You know what you are. You are what you is. You is what you am. Hey, cow, don't be ham. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. Who is who? And what is what? And why is this appropriate? If you don't like what you have got, drop it in the dirt and let it rot. Someone else will surely come and pick it up, 'cause he wants some. And when one day you wander home, use the words and what you do. You'll scratch your head and look around, but what you lost will not be found. Do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you am. A cow don't make ham. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. You are what you is. And that's all it is. You are what you is. And that's all it is. You are what you is. And that's all it is. You are what you is. And that's all it is.
Them Wongs to Starwood to the whiskey on the strip. You can hear the crashing, blasting strum of bands that come to be real hip and get a record contract from a talent scout someday. They'll sell their ass, their cocks and balls, they'll take the check and walk away. If they're lucky, they'll get famous for a week or two perhaps. They'll buy some ugly clothes to wear and hope the business don't collapse before some stupid magazine decides they're really good. They're a Tinseltown, the rebellion band from downtown Hollywood. Tinseltown, rebellion. Tinseltown, rebellion band. It's a little bitty Tinseltown rebellion. A Tinseltown rebellion band. They used to play all kinds of stuff, and some of it was nice. Some of it was musical, but then they took some guy's advice. To get a record deal, he said they would have to be more punk. Forget their chops and play real dumb, or else they would be sunk. So off they go to SIR to learn some stupid riffs and practice all their poses in between their powder sniffs. Chop a line now, snort it up now. When they think they've got it, they launch a new career. Who gives a fuck if what they play is somewhat insincere? Tinseltown Rebellion. Tinseltown rebellion band. A Tinseltown rebellion. A Tinseltown rebellion band. Did you know that in Tinseltown the people down there think that substance is a bore? And if your new wave group looks good, they'll hurry on back for more of leather groups and plastic groups and groups that look real queer. The Tinseltown aficionados come to see and not to hear. But then again, this system works as perfect as a dream. It works for all those record company pricks who come to skim the cream from the cesspools of excitement where Jim Morrison once stood. It's the Tinseltown Rebellion from downtown.